Nothing here.
Did you see that?
Yeah, two drops.
They landed elsewhere, unfortunately, but you're not that far away. Get to those crates before anyone else does.
Shit, too late. Jade Rice's men got here first.
Fuck! Okay, don't try to fight them. Just find the second one. Look for the smoke from the flare. The crate should be close by.
Jade, I'm almost there. I can do this.
Oh!
Crane here. I'm about to recover an antizin drop.
Good, Crane. This offers us a new strategy. Time to turn your attention to Ryze. Listen closely. It's very possible that Ryze is our man. So if you find an airdrop containing antizin, destroy it.
What? What? Why?
It will force interaction with Ryze. You can go under Brecken's auspices as an ambassador, if you will.
But there are civilians depending on this stuff.
Our plan is focused on the greater good. Remember that.
Jade, I'm at the airdrop. There's no antizin here.
Done? Fuck! Fuck! All right. Get back here and be careful. The nightmares are awake. Don't let them see.
Oh, shit. They must have heard me.
Things are bad. Very bad.
I made it in one piece. Now I know how Brecken must have felt running at night. It is no picnic. Gotta report to him and tell him I don't have any antizin. Lying to everyone stinks, but I know the GRE is working for the greater good.
Alfie's looking for you. He's in his workshop downstairs.
Congrats, you survived the night. Too bad that run didn't work out.
Brecken, come on. I mean, we need antizin. I know, but buying from Ryze? You can't be serious.
For God's sakes, I'll go. I'm not scared.
Absolutely not. We've discussed that already.
No, we didn't discuss it. You just decided that
I'll go.
Are you serious?
Well, this Ryze guy has never seen my face before. Clean slate, right?
Could you guys give Crane and me the room, please? You sure you're up for this?
It has to be done, doesn't it?
Well, I'm not gonna argue. Reyes's place is over here. Just find out what this will cost us and come back in one piece.
Check for the marked cars. They can save your life.
As soon as the crate hits the ground, there's a guy in orange waiting for it.
Wanna do you?
So desperate, he's ready to deal with the devil himself, Reyes. And since I'm supposed to determine whether or not Reyes is the one who stole the GRE's secret document, well, this is the perfect opportunity.